December 16 is an important date in music history. Not only is it a date for us to perform with Cadenza here at MOBAP, we're so glad to be in this beautiful auditorium, but it's also Beethoven's birthday. Can we wish happy birthday, Ludwig? Yes, we can. He's one of our favorite composers in Cadenza. We're going to do something fairly daunting. We're going to start off with the finale to Beethoven's Ninth. So it's going to be quite a tribute to Ludwig, and you'll get to hear all of the sections of Cadenza featured in this magnificent work.
Thank you.
all the students really like film music, so we decided to do a fantastic job of playing music from all 8 Harry Potter movies in one medley. So here we go.
Thank you.
wanted to get into the Christmas spirit as well. And we're going to perform for you now, White Christmas. I know you all know the words. We actually are going to do it twice. You're welcome to sing along lightly. We want you to hear cadenza, of course, play it. But we do it once in C major, which is a nice sing-along key. I'm dreaming of a white Christmas. You know the words. Then we do it again, and we do it in F major, which is an operatic key. So for those of you who want to show off your high notes, this is a chance. We have a 1,000-person chorus here, potentially, a nice 50-piece orchestra. This is something you can't do at home. So please avail yourselves of the opportunity. White Christmas, sung twice.